The amazing thing is that both of the principals involved, Secretary of State Cordell Hull and Reverend Turner Hamilton Holt, have impeccable credentials as intelligent and honest men. Cordell Hull revealed to his cousin a secret long before the idea of a UFO and its alien occupants was even remotely a part of the common culture and public mindset. Remember, this took place in 1939, before the beginning of World War II and the U.S. involvement with it. And Roswell happened in 1947. Hull was a statesman extraordinaire with no motive to set up such an elaborate hoax. Cordell Hull, born in 1871 and died in 1955, was an American politician from the U.S. state of Tennessee. He's best known as the longest-serving Secretary of State, having held the position for 11 years from 1933 to 1944 in the administration of FDR. Hull received the Nobel Peace Prize in 1945 for his role in helping to establish the United Nations, and was referred to by President Roosevelt as the Father of the United Nations. With a doctorate in theology from the Reverend